4 minutes.
Like when you said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and to make us still remember.
We all have those days when we get up late and we don't have enough time for the perfect look. Today I'm going to be showing you a 5-minute makeup school look that's really easy. So I'm going to start off with concealer and apply this all over my face just instead of like a tinted moisturizer or BB cream, because you probably won't have time for that. And then blend that with my beauty blender. And then take my Maybelline translucent powder and apply that all over my face to block out any redness or just shininess that I may have throughout the day, and just lock in the concealer. And then take my Maybelline Bouncy Blush in Peach Satin. I'm going to apply it with a stippling brush so it lasts all day because it is cream. And then take my Revlon Cream Shadows and make like this champagne bronze color. And apply it all over my lid with a finger, and I am using all drugstore products so it is very accessible. Then I'm going to take my CoverGirl Trio. I'm not using Shimmer or Sands because everybody and their mother always uses that. So I'm going to take the lightest color and apply that in my inner corner and a little bit on my lid, and then taking the darkest color and apply that in my crease. And then I'm going to tightline my eyes using a brown eyeliner and a little bit on half my waterline. Then I'm going to curl my lashes and apply my favorite mascara, which is my Maybelline Lots of Lashes. And you're finished with this super easy look that took 5 minutes. Yeah, literally it took me like 4.5. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.